V, just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat burger.
Uh-huh. And what you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Plan's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro.
Corporation employees. The lives of night citizens.
took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Cybero, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine, Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Kevlar don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little...
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Silence is not.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. Nothing.
Never of his family, nor of his business.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Hello? Where are you?
You will have to get down somehow. Just...